to the shop now somewhere for my husband. He's titingin siya doon ng mga sasakyan kasi line of work niya yan. So we're gonna meet up with his friends and cohort mates. And then we're going to enjoy the day kasi warmer today. Hindi siya malamig. So I think I can enjoy the weather. Maka lagaw-lagaw na or makapasyal-pasyal na ako. Ganun talaga yung weather, hindi malamig yung hangin. So, thankful ako kasi hindi ako makakapasyal eh. Hindi ko talaga may enjoy. Yung asawa ko hindi niya ako mapapasyal or hindi kami nakaka hindi namin na-enjoy yung day kapag malamig. Kahit nagja-jacket, iba pa rin yung lamig. And wala pa akong winter clothes kasi hindi pa kami makabili ng winter clothes ko kasi hindi pa winter season eh. Jacket-jacket lang ako. Eh kung jacket-jacket, malamig pa rin kasi.
One more dollars. I got a dollar. Daddy's girl and all the things she couldn't say.
Nandito na kami sa repair shop or car shop. We're waiting for someone right now. Say hi, baby!
This is a car.
This is a friend niya. So they're gonna meet up in here. Ayan. Yun yung friend niya. Asawa ko, tapos kararating lang niyang friendship niya. Is that it? Or is that it? Is that him? Tingnan natin. Ayan na siya. Bogey. Hi, Bogey. Yan, I see Bogey. Polish. Galing ng Poland. Kilala ko na yan si Bogey dati pa eh. 2021. Nung LDR pa lang kami. Kasi yan yung kasama niya talaga dati. Lagi silang magkasama. Kita din eh.
That is a cold thing.
Huh?
Oh, up there, it's almost like a minus 25 Fahrenheit. So it's like almost even to Celsius. You have Celsius in the Philippines?
Yeah, we...
That used to be.
You will never find a better body man as a worker than Polish guys.
Yeah.
Polish guys work on cars.
Good. Yeah, we call this. We call
I've never seen a bad Polish tech.
Right. We call this like that. If it doesn't work, make him more persuasion.
Yes.
So,
right.
How much is he willing to throw? I'm telling you, this in your head, like, fuck.
Hi, baby. So, andito kami sa parking lot ng Walmart. Kumakain siya ng chocolate. Bumili kami ng more summer clothes for me kasi mas mura sa Walmart. Paunti-unti for my summer. Every time na nakakalabas kami, pumunta kami ng mga supermarket, bumili kami ng mga damit ko. Paunti-unti kasi konti lang yung damit na dinala ko galing ng Pinas. Now we're going to buy some chicken sa Giants daw kami pupunta. Masarap kasi yung chicken ng Giants, guys. Talaga, yun yung chicken na nasarapan ako dito so far. Go now for a ride again. Nandito kami sa park, somewhere in New Jersey. And kami lang andito. Sana walang bears.
Yeah, right there. Watch out!
Oh my God! We're in the park right now.
What a
drunk caller is like, ano daw yung...
Caller been drinking, man.
Yung shirt niya daw, medyo ano na yung kulay. Sarap ng hangin, guys. And yung sun. Yung hangin, medyo malamig. Konti. Pero kaya naman kasi yung araw, mainit. So, sobrang average lang. Tamang-tama talaga. Adjustment sa weather. First, second week, struggle talaga. And almost fourth week ko na dito. Adjustment na. And pa-summer na. So, sobrang timing. There. Sa park, may mga naglalaro doon. I think.
Soccer.
Soccer. Okay. Practice, right? Yeah. So, kababalik lang namin. Galing kami ng Giants. Namili kami ng mga pagkain. Dumiretso kami dito. Galing dun sa park. Road trip. Almost 1 hour. Tapos, dumiretso kami dun sa Giants. Ayan. Babalik nyo na yung cart. And, ito na yung pinamili namin. Tissue, ice cream, yung fried chicken ng Giant kasi ang sarap ng kanilang fried chicken, sobrang fresh. Ngayon, uuwi na kami ng bahay. Today's gala-gala is already done, I think. Pabalik na, see? We're going home na. Ano kasi dito ang lawak ng ano nila, lugar. Ang daming land, hindi congested. Parang ang lawak lahat, ang daming space. So parang kahit malapit in a sense, pero malayo pa rin siya kasi kung lalakarin mo, malayo-layo pa rin. You gets nyo? Ewan ko, gets ko sarili ko.